Walter from Brooklyn, New York. And he's asking, how do you prepare for a role of this intensity? You must refer to applause. Did you have to draw upon personal experiences? First of all, of course, I'm an actress and it's about an actress, so I draw upon that. Second, I'm playing an alcoholic or an ex-alcoholic or an alcoholic trying to get out of his her abuse. And but I've never been an alcoholic. You know, whatever role I prepare for, it's almost the same, Walter, because I try to having nothing to do for like at least like a couple of months before shooting, and then it's all about focusing and concentrating and relaxing and meditating and eating healthy and, you know, everything good for you, and in some natural way you just have the part in your mind all the time. And then there's a song suddenly that you hear on the radio and you're like, yeah, you associate that with your part. And then suddenly there's a sound, or you meet somebody, or you see a commercial on television that suddenly say something to you. That's my way. I'm a very intuitive actress in that way. I don't do a lot of research. I don't go to AA meetings because I have to play an alcoholic. Actually, I'm always afraid to do that because it's not a documentary, it's my interpretation or the director's interpretation of who the part is, you know, so I hope this makes sense. Of course, if I had to play a fireman, I would have to learn how to, you know, do the whole technical thing with the fire thing-y. But as long as it's like an emotional part, for me it's just about being there, you know, being present in the moment. And to be good at that, you just have to focus and concentrate. And the good thing is that you can do it a long time before.